Or if you kill the Graves, you're up the guys to another fate, Final Fantasy 14 or Realm of War. This particular fate is something in the water. Okay, trials, day like this, 27-21 of the course, and we'll be fighting victorious monsters back in the water field. Now, there's yards of things nearby, so you can aggro a few birds, so that's a bog yard. I was speaking to the man, barely made it. Now I'm gonna switch classes and go in with the Arcanist. And then go back to fighting him. No, I don't want to do the Kantar neutral. I'm waiting for my shield to recharge. Once my skills recharge, I'm going to take out that stagnant water speed. Yeah, don't do what I did, running with a low level character. I think you're going to beat this city. I'm not going to have to. Then you be an adequate level. And you'll probably need help to solve. Or just monster. It looks like a vendor can help too. It looks not a banana tree. I would have ran out of time. Just look how much HP is there. It'll touch you forever to kill this dude. So I'm gonna add the registration duty for a Kantara again. Now while I'm putting this state, it'll buy the time, so it'll be ready to come on going for the problem. I'll be doing a video of Kantara. Yeah, this guy's in water too. It took a long time to do. And here comes some more help with the shield. Based on what I see now, it's gonna take about, I would say about 40% to do this thing. I'd recommend it with two. Three or four people would be good for this game. Do not try to throw this game at my character. One of them is impossible to throw it. Or at least it takes forever to throw it. There's about two or three people in there. There's another person over there. They'll get a kill pretty quickly. Four people attacking. Plus, it looks like I think you have purple berries, so we'll be good now. You gotta be careful about them bog yards nearby the water field. So, basically, don't do what I did. So, I'm running out of my land. I'm looking on 3A. Oh man. I was like half the level of the stage. It's the level 8 stage, by the way. I four people and Carbuncle and Chocobo taking this long to kill. So yeah, four people is recommended for this build. I'm just gonna say that now. I'm probably staying with two. Wow. So four people talk to Chocobo, and obviously Carbuncle as well. But I want to thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Later.